Today is Sunday, our last full day here in Vegas, and we'll be leaving tomorrow. And our flight is gonna be 6 a.m. in the morning. We're gonna get up at 3. Oh god, or leave by 3. Today is our last full day, and we are gonna go shopping for beef jerky.
You know the salt lady with the one with the umbrella?
She's
spilling salt everywhere.
There it is, the beef jerky store. Oh look, it says Ikomomai right on the sign up top. Wow, they have so much jerky here. Alligator, kangaroo, elk, buffalo, ostrich.
Venison.
What does that say? Venison?
Venison.
Venison? Pretty pricey though. No thanks. Oh yeah. Ed requested Dutch Bros. And here we are in Dutch Bros. There's a menu right there. Got there. Dutch Bro Fix. So cute. One of the workers is from Hawaii. Look what she wrote. And Edmund got his black coffee. Edward said it tastes like banana bread, but I do not like banana bread.
Let's try it. I don't like banana bread.
You try some of the banana.
You try it.
Banana bread.
A lot of nut in there.
Does this taste like banana bread?
Getting some Carl's Jr. because we don't have this in Hawaii. Might as well get some. While Edmund's walking over there right now to Raising Cane's chicken. Here's our Carl Jr. Yeah.
Want some coffee?
Hold on, Skylar. Good lunch. And then there's Edmund's Raising Cane.
Where's the banana?
I'm gonna try the poppers. This is good. How's yours?
Yeah, it's good. I have to take a good bite. Man, it's a jalapeno.
It's hot. Whoa, it's hot.
Oh, it's hot. Pop rocks.
Ramen bar for our last dinner. Hopefully it's good because recommended by my mom and dad. Whoa, this looks so yummy. The atmosphere is so nice. Let's crack. Good, yeah. Oh, and Edward just got his. Wow, that looks really fantastic. Yes, gyoza. Yum, 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 yum. Let's try it out. Look at Edmund. Wow, he really liked it. I can't finish mine, so Edward's gonna finish it for me. Oh, yeah, he had extra noodles. How was it?
It's good. The ramen is good.
It was really good. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Time to go back home. Alright. Goodbye, closet. Goodbye, my bathroom. Got my cute little pants. And look at everything that Edward cleaned and the toilet all wrapped. Goodbye. Goodbye, my room. Can I still use this or what? Goodbye, my room. There's the pictures I set up. And my Tsum-Tsums. Cute. Bye. Till next time. You lie.
I said again.
Bye, house. Until next time. Holy crap, it's freaking cold out here.
It's gonna be hella hot back home.
Yeah, I'll be hot, but I'll be happy to go back home. Let's go!
Huh? Oh, Mo, you wanna ride with Dad?
So cool. I closed the garage door. Goodbye, home.
What's Lance doing?
Las Vegas home until. Goodbye, big family van. Goodbye, Kylie. Goodbye, Skylar. I'm just kidding. I'm not leaving you. What's up? You miss your mommy and daddy? You miss the kids? They're coming home. Yeah, you miss them? You're almost home. Aw, look at how happy Willow is.
He's doing the shaky dance. Do, 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 do.
You guys miss Willow? Do you think Willow miss you guys? Is he purring?
Yeah.
Let me hear.
I think he liked it when he was quiet.
Well, he liked it when he was quiet? He's like, too noisy. Too noisy.
I miss him so much.
You miss him so much.